It is time. It's time, guys. I am doing my review for Just Dance 2022. We are looking at the entire game. I'm checking out the different songs. Honestly, I don't have a game plan. This is the first time I've done a full video review on a game before, but I am so freaking excited. It just finished installing, so we are gonna check it out. This is it! This is it! We have the new game! It is here! Ooh! Okay, I'm sorry. There was wind blowing a lot of leaves and I got distracted, but that loading was like galaxy. That was so cool! Oh, and thank the heavens. Okay, there have been rumors floating around on whether or not it was gonna be compatible with the Kinect, because I know Kinect has been discontinued and Xbox has kind of said goodbye. So Xbox One players, if you want to know, yes, it is. It is compatible with the Kinect. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's truly, I mean, that was one of the only things I wanted. I was like, please, please, please don't make me hold my phone. So yes, we still have the Kinect. Yes. Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Oh, welcome back. It seems you played Just Dance 4 once or twice, you know, on my off time. I like the loading screen. I have two golden avatars collected. Okay, so it's Boombaya P4. Beautiful. And I have two. What's the other one? Who is that? Oh, dang it. I don't know who that is. I can't remember off the top of my head. It's somebody. Well, hell, heck yes. Obtained fabulous. Oh, these are all Just Dance Unlimited stuff. Okay, very cool. So with Just Dance Unlimited, you get two avatars, two golden avatars, and an alias. So that's cool. Look at this. I love the galaxy theme. Okay, so the menu looks pretty much the same. It's been updated for the coaches for Just Dance 2022, and now it has the whole galaxy themed in the panels. We still have kids. Kids version, Just Dance, and Quick Play. Very cool. So excited. I can't. Ooh. Oh my God. Okay. Welcome to Just Dance. Dance to your favorite songs or discover new ones. Okay. So it's the same. It looks like so far, same layout as Just Dance 2021. Everything looks pretty much the same. Sorted by catalog. Okay, let me see the different sortings. I'm curious if they fixed the alphabetical like last time. So recommended for you is at the top. That's new, I think. I'm pretty sure. I don't recall that being there before. So recommended for you, then Just Dance 2022, and then what I'm and Just Dance Unlimited. So I wonder if this is, instead of doing pertinence for everything, they just have a top five or something. And that's the new version of what pertinence, I guess, is. And then, that's my best guess. And that's really cool. And then they have this, which looks like it's alphabetical. Thank you, Just Dance. Thank you for giving us, pertinence is kind of cool. It's kind of cool to have, you know, the songs that you play the most or like the most at the top. I understand that. But not being able to search for stuff easily was kind of frustrating. So I'm very, very, very happy that they've done, you know, they have now a recommended for you section and then they keep the alphabetical. I love that. Thank you. Thank you. Let's see what other sorting there is. So we have number of coaches, solo. Okay, cool. Difficulty, great. Alphabetical, oh, which is everything. Oh, but the catalog, okay. Now this makes more sense. Sorry, this makes more sense. So catalog is Just Dance 2022 and Unlimited, separating the two, but instead of doing the thing where they do pertinence, it seems like they've done away with that, which is great. And they have the recommended for you at the top, and then they have it, the two different separated, but alphabetical. And I love that, I love that, perfect. Yay, that solves so many problems for me. It's like a small little thing, but I love it. Okay, yay. All right, so now we're gonna dive in and look at the different songs. Okay, so Biana, we've seen, Believer, we've seen. Okay. Interesting. Oh, this is interesting. Hold up. So Black Mamba they're not doing extremes the same way they've done it in the past, where you unlock an extreme. For this, they have a Black Mamba extreme version, and then they have the regular version, which I'm super curious about. The solo is the regular. It's like the opposite. Interesting. I wonder if this is kind of like, okay, I talked about this before, about how I thought it was really cool with Kill This Love, how the regular version kind of preps you for the extreme. And this looks a little bit like it might be like that, up that alley, where you can do the medium one to kind of sort of ease yourself in, and then the extreme is just like upping it a notch. I have to watch it. I have to try it first. I want to try it first. But that's what I'm kind of getting from that. And that's really cool. They were smart. Because I know that with K-pop, people are very, very big on keeping the routines, you know, as close to the original choreography as possible. So it was smart to release the extremes. And then, okay. And then Boombayah was an extreme. And the solo, oh, look at the panda girl, is a medium. Oh, I'm so interested. I want to try these out. I'm so interested to see what these are going to be like. So the alternates, are they even alternates? You don't even have to unlock it. Okay, let's keep going. Boss Witch, yes. Build-A-Beesh. Takaron. Should we do this one? Should I do this one? Takaron. Takaron. Chandelier. Freed from Desire. Flash Pose. Okay, so this is the first sort of alternate DJ version. Oh. Okay, so this is a it could be seated. It's like semi-seated. It's a top-up dance. You could do it seated. Cool. Okay, we got a DJ version of China. All right, we'll have to check that. Contemporary Chandelier. Shut up. There'd be a contemporary dance version of... Oh my god, I'm really excited for this! I have to dance to Chandelier 3 times to unlock it. What? Oh my god! Okay, I'm gonna have to. I want to see it. I really want to see it. Oh, Girl Like Me has an extreme. Oh my god, this looks cool. Oh my god, I'm so excited for that. Oh, Jopping, same thing. They're doing this with the K-pop routines. That's very cool. So Jopping is the extreme, and then they have a medium. So interesting, but I think very smart. A very smart call on Ubisoft's part. Okay, so there's no extreme for Judas. No alternate Judas. And Judas is... Okay. And Levitating has an extreme version. Okay. Is that a male coach? Official... Okay, so... So this is the extreme. Okay, so Nails, Hair, Hits, Heels, official choreo is the extreme. I love that they labeled it official choreo. That's fantastic. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh, look at that kick. Oh, it's gonna be good. This is gonna be the first one I try. I'm sorry, I can't do anything else. This is all I want. This is all I've been waiting and wanting to do for so long. I'm so excited. Run the World has an extreme. Yes! Oh, I'm so excited to see that. Sukara limo version! Oh, we got another seated! That's a cool alternate. It's interesting because it feels like there's less alternates, but it's because 3 of the extremes have non-extreme alternates. And the extreme is like kind of, it's the extreme version, but it's first. It's interesting. All right, so dancer cards. Let's see, what are the things that we can like achieve? What are the things that you can get this time around? Okay, look at all the avatars. Ooh, stop. That might be my new favorite. Look at the Black Mamba. The Black Mamba. Okay, we can't see any of them. You can't see them. Okay, that's fair. So this is what we start out with. Cool. Very cool. And then aliases. Lady of Time. That's a fun one. Beam me up, beam me up. Dress to impress, enters competition, still disco spy and dancer. Fabulous. Oh my gosh. Okay. I want to see if they have. Let me see if they have the World Dance Floor. Just today, I got the last World Dance Floor one in Just Dance 2021. Yep, 150 songs. All right, I'm gonna get a head start. I'm not gonna wait until the last month before the game is released, the new game is released, to get a start on this. Ooh, Ice Queen. I like that one. Dancing Bells, happy to be here. Oh my gosh. Mushroom Cap, yes. Those are cool. Those are cool. Let me check the search. So the search function is the same. We don't have a keyboard or anything like that. So it's the same kind of search function that has not been updated. What else? Gift machine. I don't have mojo yet to spend, so. All right. Oh, what did I do? What did I do? Oh, I was there. Okay. Okay. What is the first song? Okay, I know what's the first. What am I talking about? I know exactly what I don't even care that it's an extreme. I'm gonna do Pop Stars. I have to see this. I'm so excited. I have to. Okay, here we go.
I'm
Hey guys, so I was using my Stream Deck for my recording, and my Stream Deck is set up to stop recording after dancing. So unfortunately, and I'm gonna fix it right now because I know I'll do it again. Okay, so I'm really, really sorry. I didn't record my reaction after Popstars. It stopped recording because of the way my Stream Deck is set up. After I dance and I switch scenes, it automatically ends the recording because that's how I do it with my live stream. And I don't have my initial reaction to Popstars, and I'm really, really sorry. I cried because I realized that Akali is the they made Akali the profile icon that you get from it. So now I am officially KDA Akali. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. I'm sorry. I'm so mad. What is my alias? Did it get rid of my old alias? Is it no longer like sassy? Oh yeah, I don't even have my old alias. I have to put a new alias on here. I'm sorry. I'm a little put out. I'm so mad that I didn't record that. Let's be Lady of Time. Sure. I'm kicking myself. I'm so mad. But of course, this is stuff that I do all the time. So what you gonna do? Okay, moving along. It's always something. Okay, so what I wanna do now is I wanna unlock. I'm gonna try some of these that I need to unlock. So I'm gonna try, I don't wanna do the 3x chandelier, but we're gonna try and, is it Superstar? I'm gonna try and Superstar Girl Like Me so we can watch the extreme version. Same with Levitating and Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels. Okay, let's see, let's do this.
Así eso es.
Love me. Latinas. Latinas. Shock, shock, shock it up. Shock, shock, shock it up. I like Latinas, ones who look like Selena. Shake a bunda like Anita. Morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas. In East LA, I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
Oye, mami, estoy buscando una chica, sí.
Ah, you're looking for a girl like me. Ranger, fashion, Ranger. Soy adictiva como el azúcar. Me buscas permanentemente. No ves que solo quiero jugar.
Wow, almost 13K that one! Woo! Okay. Oh, not bad. Sweet. All right, let's check out. Yay! Okay, let's watch Girl Like Me Extreme Version. I'm very, very excited to see this. Oh my god, her outfit is so cool! Okay, let's check it out. Oh my god, I love this one. I love this so much.
I like Latinas, but you look like Selena. Segunda like Anita, morenas, that's más fina. I like Dominicanas, Boricuas and Colombianas.
In East LA,
I like the Chicanas, and they want a piece of the big manzana.
I can't right now. Oh my god! I'm a little speechless. It was so good. It was so hot. It was so hot. I'm so excited to learn that one. Oh my god! Oh, that is an excellent, excellent extreme. Okay, I want to try the Black Mama and Boombayah alternates because I'm very, very curious to see what these are like. So. Here we go.
Mamba.
I am not mad at that. That was fun. That was really, really fun. And I'm interested. I'm really excited to see now the extreme for it. That was fun. That was fun. And it's like, I think it's kind of to ease you into the extreme. I love that. I love that. It's almost like a tutorial version. Not quite, but it eases you in because it gets you. Oh, it's Ari. Hi. It's cool because it's almost like a tutorial version because it eases you in the sense that it's getting you used to doing sort of the moves, you know? It's getting you used to the moves even though it's not full out, it's not as fast. And I think that that's really good. It's really helpful because if you can nail the medium, it kind of helps you with the extreme. I haven't, now this being said, I haven't seen the full extreme yet. We're gonna check it out right now. I'm so excited. But that's what I kind of, that's the vibe I get, you know? It's not all out, but it's giving you kind of like a taste of it. And I love that. I think that's perfect. All right, guys, extreme, here we go. Wait a minute, I just realized they are all wearing heels. They're doing this entire routine in heels. Oh my god. This is so fierce and hot. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, it's so good! Oh, it's so good. Oh, it's so good. I loved it. I'm so excited to learn it. It's gonna take me a hot second, but oh my god, it's so good. It's so freaking good. I'm gonna try and unlock the official choreography for Nails, Hair, Hips, Heels, because I really want to see this routine. So I'm gonna try the Just Dance version. Let's see if I can, I think I have to superstar it. Yeah, I'm gonna try and superstar it and see if we can unlock the official.
Nails, hair, hips, heels, just dance, it thrills. Purse full, big bills, yes, I'm a big deal. Ladies, gents, boys, girls, let's twerk, let's twirl. Beat me, you wish, new moves, who this? See that high score? Well, it's time to put your name on. You a superstar, yeah, it's time to get your fame on. Strut your stuff, ain't no time to get your lame on. Just dance, it's time to get your game on. Girl, what did that girl just say, girl? Girl, just dance, let's work. Just dance, let's slay. Let me see you do your thing. It's time to play. Okay. A solo or duet. A trio or quartet. New moves you ain't seen yet. It's time to break a sweat.
Now we gon' break a sweat.
My nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels.
My nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels.
You, me, them, us, LGBTQ plus, head, shoulders, knees, toes, hands up, strike a pose, switch it up, hit your stance, just don't split your pants, brothers, sisters, unks, aunts, who cares, just dance, get your dance crew, it's gonna be fun, don't stop now, we've only begun, watch out, I'm hot like the sun, y'all 5, 4, 3, 2, I'm a one, girl, what did that girl just say, girl? Girl, just dance, let's work. Just dance, let's slay. Let me see you do your thing. It's time to play. A solo or duet. A trio or quartet. New moves you ain't seen yet. It's time to break a sweat.
Now we gon' break a sweat.
My nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels.
My nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels. Nails, hair, hips, heels.
Okay, just dancers, y'all know what time it is. Come on, everybody on the floor. Everybody on the floor. And I want you to get your mom, get your dad, get your cousin, get your dog. Cause I don't want to see you dance. I want to see you play. Come on, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me.
me, drop for me. Now pop for me, pop for me. 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 Now twist for me, twist for me. Twist, twist for me, twist for me. Twist. Now twist for me, twist for me. Twist, twist for me, twist for me. Twist. Pump your fist for me, fist for me. Fist. Pump your fist for me, fist for me. Fist. Pump your fist for me, fist for me. Fist. Pump your fist for me, fist for me. Fist. Floss for me, floss for me. Floss, floss for me, floss for me. Floss. Now floss for me, floss for me. Floss, floss for me, floss for me. Floss. Hair toss for me, toss for me. Toss, toss for me, toss for me. Toss. Hair toss for me, toss for me. Toss, toss for me, toss for me. Toss. Heel toe for me, toe for me. Toe, toe for me, toe for me. Toe, heel toe for me, toe for me. Toe, heel toe for me, toe for me. Toe, slow mo for me, slow for me. Slow, slow for me, slow for me. Slow, slow mo for me, slow for me. Slow, slow for me, slow for me. Slow, do the jerk for me, jerk for me. Jerk, jerk for me, jerk for me. Jerk, do the jerk for me, jerk for me. Jerk, jerk for me, jerk for me. Jerk, now twerk for me, twerk for me. Twerk, twerk for me, twerk for me. Twerk, now twerk for me, twerk for me. Twerk, twerk for me, twerk for me. Twerk, clap your hands for me. Hands for me, hands, hands for me, hands for me, hands, clap your hands for me, hands for me, hands, hands for me, hands for me, hands, just dance for me, dance for me, dance, dance for me, dance for me, dance, just dance for me, dance for me, dance, dance for me, dance for me, dance.
That's all.
That was a lot of fun, actually. I like that a lot. I'm excited to see the extreme version, but I like the regular version too. Oh, that was fun. All right, let's check out the official choreography one. Oh my.
Sugar gum gum gum. Mommy, yes, God, then you pop that tongue. Yeah. This whole club is my runway run. Y'all 5, 4, 3, 2s, I'm a one. Girl,
okay,
girl,
they cleaned it up a bit.
Girl, I don't dance, I work. Woo. I don't play, I slay. I don't walk, I strut, strut, strut.
And then sashay.
But I don't work for free. Fab, I'm going.
Oh my God.
Y'all 6, 7, 8, 9, 7, 10.
Yes.
Girl, what did that girl just say, girl? Ooh. Girl, I
oh
don't
my
dance,
God.
I work. I don't play, I slay. I don't walk.
All in
I
heels, strut, guys. This is so impressive.
Okay. Come on, drop for me, drop for me, drop, drop for me.
That
drop
kick.
For me,
drop, drop oh, just me, add a me, casual
drop,
kick.
Drop for me, drop.
Oh, we're whipping out the fans. I have a fan.
For me, fan, fan for me, fan for me.
I don't think I can hold it the whole time, but I have one.
Shablam for me, shablam for me, shablam, shablam for me, shablam for me, shablam for me, shablam for me, shablam. That's all.
Oh my God, Todrick! I want like 1%, at least 1% of the level of sass that Todrick has. Like, just oozing sass. It's so hot, it was so good. I wish I could have like a fraction of that sass. It's so good. Oh my God, where do we go from there? Let's check out, all right, Boombayah. I'm gonna do the regular Boombayah. Let's try out regular Boombayah. I really don't want to have to do some of these 3 times to unlock. Oh, that's okay though. I'll do it. I'll do it. I really want to check out the contemporary dance version of Chandelier, so I will. I'll unlock them. We're gonna make it happen. I'm gonna try the medium, the regular medium. I don't know what you call it. Yeah, the medium Boombayah. All right, here we go.
Black pink in your area. Black pink in your area.
Black to the pink, all these colors are different.
think out of the two, I think I prefer the Black Mamba regular to the Boombayah regular. I might also prefer the Black Mamba Extreme, I'm not sure, but looking at the, after doing the two, I like Black Mamba, the regular Black Mamba a little bit more, or the medium level Black Mamba. I don't know what to call it now, because it feels like the extreme versions are quote unquote regular. Okay, what else do we got? What do we have to unlock? Oh, Run the World. I do want to see that extreme. And Levitating. Okay. Let's try Run the World. But we super started, so we unlocked the extreme version, and that's what matters. It was close, this is close, Megastar. Whew. Yeah, that one put me out of breath. Damn. All right, let's watch the extreme version. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh, I can already tell it's gonna be really hard for me. Oh my god. I can already tell. Okay, side note, I really like the background with the whole like kaleidoscope effect. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm gonna have the hardest time with this choreography, I can already tell. I'm already terrified of this one. I haven't even done it yet. I'm like sweating. Well, I was sweating from the last one, but I'm sweating thinking about it. Oh my god, it's so cool. I love that! I love that move! Oh, that one is gonna be hard. That one is very cool, and I can already tell right now I am gonna struggle. It's gonna be a struggle for me. That's so good though. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna really fast unlock the levitating extreme and chandelier contemporary.
I'm gonna feel like tomorrow.
Okay, really fast, I guess, reaction to the full chandelier. It's the way that they change the angles sometimes makes it a little bit weird to follow, I noticed. I like it, but I find it kind of hard to follow, and especially when they zoom out so far. Now, maybe my screen is smaller than most people's. I don't use a TV, I use a monitor. But when they zoom out really far, you're only really relying on pictograms unless you can see it super well. Which, I mean, is not doable, but it definitely made it harder to dance to. So I'm gonna do this two more times so we can unlock the next one.
A few moments later.
I really, really like the top she's wearing. I know that on the scale of things that matter, that's probably not super high, but I like her top. Ooh. She reminds me a little bit of the girl who did it. Her hair is cut kind of like the girl who did the music video. It reminds me of that a little bit. This is interesting. This is almost like it's not like sitting, but it's like a no footwork routine. This is cool. This kind of reminds me of the girl. I wonder if this is kind of that choreography. Oh, I like this. This is really cool. Oh. It's really interesting how they're doing, like, instead of seated dancing, they're just kind of making it like a no footwork dance. So you could do it seated, or you could do it standing, it's cool. This is very cool. I like that part. That was so interesting. That was really, really, really interesting. I liked that a lot. I'm excited to try that out. It's gonna take me a bit to get all of it, but I think it's super interesting. Oh my gosh. Okay, other than Jopping, I want to see how many male coach. Oh no, okay, we got nails, hair, hips, heels. Right, duh. Okay. And then we have levitating and Jopping, okay. But other than that, all the extremes are female, right? Kumbaya, Black Mamba, pop stars. It's because it's the K-pop girl groups. Let's look at this, I'm excited. Huh, is this like her male counterpart? Is this the second lead? Is that who this is? This is that, okay, that's my headcanon. He is the second lead and he is in love with, is it Siha Nova? Is that her name I think you guys said? He's like trying to get with her, but the traveler has her heart. Let's see his dance. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Hello, footwork. Oh, hello, footwork. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's gonna be. Okay, I like it though. I like it. I love the background. Is that the Beauty and the Beast Rose? Oh my gosh, the background is sick. It's like a vintage retro. That's so cool. I got distracted there. I kind of missed what he was doing, but. Oh, this is gonna be, I already know it's gonna be such a struggle for me to learn this footwork, but it's cool. I like it. His outfit is interesting. But I think, oh, I like the tigers too. I think this is fun choreography. It's really fun. His outfit is so strange, but I like the routine, and I know it's gonna be so hard. Oh my god, I like this. I think the problem is I'm gonna get so distracted by the background trying to learn this. Oh my god, I'm the shuffling. Oh, this is really cool though. Man. It's so interesting because the costume is really weird, and I don't necessarily think I like it, but I love everything else about that extreme. I love the choreography, I love the background. I think it's really cool. And like I said, probably 12 times, I am terrified of that footwork. But I think that was really, really cool. I liked it a lot. Holy cow. 4, 3, 2, should we do it? What's the sweat mode on this? Intense, of course it is. Oh, I still want to do it though. I want to try it. Oh, it looks so good. Okay. All right. Let's do it. Let's try it. Why not?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, level up, 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 level up,
first, no joke, I thought I had full perfected it except for that gold move. And I was like, are you serious right now? But no, I got one other super. That was so close though. Damn. That one's fun. That one's a lot of fun. Yes, I like it a lot. Level up. Level up, baby. All right, you guys. Oh my gosh, I am wiped. I love Just Dance 2022. It is so freaking good, you guys. It's so good. It's so freaking good. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching it. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. If you ever want to see me dance live on Twitch, I stream now 6 days a week for the month of November. So I will be streaming every day but Wednesday, and we'll be playing Just Dance 2022. So if you want to come check that out, there's a link in the bio. And yeah, all right, guys. See you later. Hopefully to see you on the world dance floor. All right, bye.